Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is your friendly neighborhood summoner Maladar, and look at this, man. Mr. Fantastic early bundles way early. I did not expect this, but it is here anyway. I've been waiting for Mr. Fantastic the whole year because I got a science rank 4-5 gem, and I've been holding out because I wanted to see how he is and decide if I'm gonna save it for him or use it on my Captain America Infinity War, who I like a lot. So I've seen the early videos about early reviews of him, but I'm really not that impressed, so I'm still thinking about it. But I don't know, let's see what's gonna happen with this bundle. I don't expect to get him. I never get a champion in an early bundle. I mean, I haven't in the past, but you never know what's gonna happen. So now I'm gonna get this, and I'll see you guys in a moment. Alright, I got the crystals loaded up. Stretch goals crystal. Okay, that's an interesting name for a crystal, but hey, who am I to judge? So let's go in. Let's go out. Okay. Let's go in again. And one more time in. Hey, gotta use the pep strategy, man. It brought me great luck last time in my round 2 of the 10 Dr. Doom featured crystals. If you haven't seen that, go check it out after you're done watching this video. All right, that's enough talking. Let's get the spinning, okay? So let's see. If I get the 3-star, I'm gonna be happy because that means I don't have to grind for him, but it's not such a big deal. I mean, grinding for a 3-star, it's like, what, 2 hours at the most? But there's a lot of nice champions in these crystals. There's a lot of 6-stars. I've only ever gotten 2 6-stars since the Cavaliers came out, so I'm always looking forward to getting a new 6-star. So let's see what's it gonna be in this one. Hey, a 4-star Dr. Doom. I didn't have him as a 4-star. Now I got all of them except the 6-star. But yeah, that's great. That's great. Yeah. Well, starting the opening with a sub-featured 4-star? Yes, I'll take that. Thank you very much. That's very nice. Okay. Let's see the second crystal. What's it gonna be? I see him a lot in these reels compared to the Doom crystals. Okay, so the second one is just a random 3-star. A Green Goblin. Nobody wants that. Nobody needs that. But maybe third crystal is gonna be nice. Look at all those 6-stars, man. I feel like they pumped so many 6-stars in the reel for these crystals, man. It's crazy. It's a lot of teasing, but not a lot of pleasing. Okay, that didn't sound good. Forget I said that. Okay, third crystal. It's gonna land on, look at that, a 5-star Starkey. It's good, more levels on him. I don't have him maxed yet, so that's good. Okay. I'm not upset about that. No. Okay, let's see here. Crystal number 4. I'm happy I duped him because of more 6-star shards. I'm getting very close to another 6-star crystal. One that's hopefully not going to be terrible. Okay, crystal number 4. It's going to be... Hey, look at that! Mr. Fantastic has a 3-star and no grinding in that arena. Thank you, baby Jesus. Hallelujah. Well, this is a pretty good opening for an early access crystal. Let me tell you that much. It's pretty great so far. I got distracted. That's why I did this. But let's see this last crystal. Can we get a 4, a 5, or a 6-star Mr. Fantastic? Can we get any other 5-star or 6-star? Or are we just going to end on a very low note with a 3-star? Hopefully not the latter. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna stop it, and it's gonna stop on. Okay, more 6-star shards. That's okay with me. And he's like, what, level 100 now? Level 80. Okay, but man, this is not bad at all. Holy moly macaroni. I'm so shocked at this opening. This is pretty good. The two 5-stars, and yeah, how many do I have now? So close to a 6-star, but gotta be strong, gotta hold on. I don't want to buy anything for the shards. But this is the opening, guys. Thank you so much for watching it. Do thumbs up it, man, if you're excited for me. I hope you guys got something nice. If you did get this bundle, which you don't have to, don't feel pressure to get it. You don't need it. Just wait and get them with the units, you know, like in a week. Up on the channel right now, it's the round 2 of 10 Dr. Doom feature crystals. Go and watch that, man. It was really, really good. Also, go check out the round 1 as well, because why wouldn't you? You gotta see part 2 and part 1. Yeah, just watch both of them. Follow me on Twitter at Maladar Gaming. If you're interesting, I'll follow you back. Why not? We can tweet, retweet, and do all of that. And subscribe to the channel, hit notifications. But what's the most important is for you guys to share this video, because YouTube is doing a very poor job on sharing a smaller content creators videos such as myself. So I actually do rely on you guys. If you like this video or any other videos, share them in any platform that you use. Like, you don't have to share each and every one of them, but every once in a while, if you share a video or comment on the video or like the video, that stuff really affects it. I do want to grow my channel, and I do appreciate your support a lot. But this is it for this video. Thank you guys a lot. See you next time. Bye bye.